must eliminate. Trees.
I heard you found the traitor.
Vault-Tec security. No danger, Russell.
Loyal to the gang, huh? Wanna prove it? Good. You didn't look like a leech. Not everybody's loyal, you see? Some people take all they can from us. They use us. Then they leave us to rot. It's not right. We aren't a charity. We expect contributions in kind. You know? It's not a complex system here. So, you in? Good. You're not a flake. I'm impressed. I had a hunter follow the trail earlier, so I think these directions will get you close enough. If you only find a corpse, well, that's fine. Maybe the others got there first. I just want to know that it's done. Just send a message. Nothing fancy. A bullet, a knife, strong words. You know, use what you got. Find the bozo? Did you check your map? We're the bad guys.
You can help if you want. Just don't get in my way. Oh. Fine. Tell Roxy I'll be back for the next one then.
You moving in here too, or what? Every damn day. Hell, hey, you could just take care of this asshole by yourself, I bet. Here, take this. I've got other shit to do today. Those blood eagles are crazy, and people think we're the bad guys. Thank you. I'm allowed to go where I want, okay? This is still America, damn it! About what? Are you selling something or what? And you're probably right, I guess. I think we had traitors
among us. As long as Meg's got a plan, I'm good. She's kept us alive since I joined up.
You want to survive?
Can I cross this name off my list or what? Good. I don't even care what you did. I just like to know it's done. Seems like every day some weak punk takes off. Sometimes I don't care. Sometimes they owe us. If we just let them all run off, other people will think we're weak. Like we're here to be used. We gotta watch out for our own. You know? So in the future, swing by sometime. I'll let you know if another wimp is pissed off. I might have some work for you later. Maybe.
Does anybody in this goddamn place understand the concept?
around here think we're stealing their shit. Don't they know we were here first?
Well, you go causing problems. Got enough on my plate.
Gotta love getting stuff for free. Good thing those settlers haven't learned that yet.
Fire breather applicants, please report to exam room. Rising. Knowledge exam results. Congratulations. Please proceed to physical examination site. Hydrate responsibly before initiating running procedure.
Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint.
Ugh.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation. Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Checkpoint activated. Return to start. Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Return to start. Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Checkpoint activated. Return to start. Congratulations, applicant. Please access terminal to initiate final examination briefing. Breather. Applicant detected. Kit ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Loss of uniform ticket is grounds for immediate dismissal.
Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, Fire Breather Lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell, all the scorch they call it home. And I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed, along with your suit. Issued a modified 10 millimeter. We've figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted Ultra Sight. Took a field trip to AMSHQ to figure out how to make the stuff, but it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, recruit.